If there's a better success story maybe in the nation, let's see if it's better than the Parkland Douglas Eagles. Coach Quentin Short took over for Coach May, who is a longtime coach. An 8A team that grabs off a number two seed. They were 8-1 on the season. I'll tell you what, everybody is rooting for this program. Everyone knows what happened at Douglas a year and a half ago. And certainly these kids have rallied around that and have taken this to the next level.